Imagine doing Iron Chef in Sacramento.
And the best kept secret, duck. KCRA3's Mae Fasai is live at the kitchen at Grange Restaurant here in downtown Sacramento. Mae, where art thou?
Hey guys, yummy. Doesn't that look good? Well, see, the true brilliance here is that by 3 o'clock, that is going to be an absolute masterpiece at Grange here in the Citizen Hotel. It is duck season, right? And with me is executive chef Mike Tuohy. Now, Michael, tell us, okay. That is going to be a masterpiece soon,
yes.
Right?
Yeah.
And it's all because of a competition. Yeah. Hey, we like competition. Tell us a little bit about the competition and who you're calling out over here.
Well, actually, he called me out.
Oh, okay.
It's this guy, Hank Shaw. He's a local food blogger, fantastic hunter, gardener, angler, cook. He goes wild duck hunting and hunts for all kinds of things, and he brought these wild ducks.
And other hunters can bring in their wild ducks
other
for this as well,
hunters
right?
can do that, and we'll prepare a nice five-course duck extravaganza for him. So we're kind of doing that tonight as a showcase. These wild ducks are going to be used in our little friendly competition here.
Oh, friendly. That's right, friendly.
By the end of the day. Could get unfriendly.
And but, you're going to get judged here from local celebs,
so
right?
Heard,
so the heat is on.
Daryl Cordy among them, who knows, like, everything and anything there is to know about food.
Now, your whole secret ingredient here is truly a secret, right? So can you just whisper to me a little bit about what you're going to do for the competition? Whisper.
I'd have to... No, I can't.
Okay, he can't do it. He can't do it because it's all a secret. And we don't want Hank to know over there. But something to do with
wings.
These feathers, huh?
Yeah, possibly. It could be. Or it could be these, or it could be the hearts, or it could be the gizzards.
Oh, I actually like hearts and gizzards.
It could be all of it, so, you know.
All right, well, since you can't tell us, let's talk about the menu for tonight, because
sure.
people can take part of this. I mean, amazing food, as you know, is always cooked at Grange.
Yeah.
So tonight, a five-course meal for $65. What are people going to get?
It's a great deal. Hank and I have collaborated on the menu. We're doing a duck charcuterie course for the first one, which is going to have four different preparations of cured duck. We're going to do duck confit salad. We're going to have a beautiful tagliatelle handmade with duck sugo. We've got a beautiful cassoulet with heirloom beans.
Is there even duck in the dessert?
There is.
Oh!
There's duck fat in the pastry crust, so it takes the place of most of the butter, so it makes it very, very flaky and great texture. So,
all right. True genius at work here at Grange. So the duck off, again, today the competition, and tonight you can take part of it for just $65. That's a good deal for all this wonderful food. Reporting live.
And 10% goes to the California Waterfowl Association.
That's right.
So,
thank you, Michael.
You go. I almost
thank
forgot
you.
About
thank
that,
you, so. Chef. So it's all for a good cause. Waterfowl Association. All right, thank you so much. Reporting live in Sacramento, Mae Fasai, KCRA 3 reports.